response to the novel coronavirus outbreak, Daai News launched a series of special reports. Through Dharma Master Cheng Yen's teachings in the past and the present, we look back at how Taiwan fought SARS in 2003 and how we should face the novel coronavirus. As the epidemic raised worldwide alarm, we believe that through medical care and social warmth, we will be safe from disasters.
SARS 算来回顾过来啦，就是16、7年前，台湾呐，谈SARS变，和平医院封院呐，那个时候呢，瓷器人从5月间到6月间开始。 不断呐，大家动员。慈济服务中心你好。病毒虽然是很可怕，但是假如我们对它呢有 千杯敬畏，嘎嘎的过后，我们在这个时候，大家呢要赶快呢把心平静下来，才能有智慧呢去防范。被虐杀的动物累积起来，就是成了众生共业。我们现在应该大家呢要共同一念哈，祈求平安，不管任何宗教，要祈求也要先 尊重生命爱，爱祝福的力量真的很大。被祝福的是最有福，要相信那一念的虔诚的心，共汇合起来的力量真大。 感恩，尊重生命爱，那好经无尽，来做好缘。